75-kilogram men's Sanda action is up next. It will be Gadzhi NURITDINOV of Russia taking on Jesus LICET of Venezuela. The Russians have seen a lot of gold come their way. NURITDINOV will try to be the latest Russian to strike gold. LICET in black, and there you see Gadzhi NURITDINOV in red. Both men scheduled to go 3 2-minute rounds. First competitor to win two rounds will be declared your winner. Bout will be stopped if one opponent is counted down three times within the bout. Twice in one round, if they are knocked off the platform, the bout will also come to a close. Scoring areas that the judges are looking for: strikes to the head, trunk, and thighs. No shots allowed to the back of the head, neck, or crotch. I'm sure NURITDINOV, inspired by that last performance we just saw from Ismail Aliyev, wants to keep that Russian momentum going, and he'll drop him with a right hand. As if he heard me. NURITDINOV coming out ultra aggressive in these opening 20 seconds, already dropping his Venezuelan foe and landing a clean right hand. These men coming to strike. And LICET ending up on his back. First 30 seconds to the Russian. Spinning head kick, followed up by a spinning kick to the body by NURITDINOV. Tries again, comes up with nothing. LICET fighting off of the perimeter. Both men to the floor, no points awarded. An exciting final day of competition today in men's and women's Sanda. 9 medals up for grabs. You're watching the 65-kilogram weight class in action here. NURITDINOV in red representing Russia against LICET in black from Venezuela. And a nice shot to the body there by LICET. NURITDINOV with dynamite in that left hand, but LICET will now drop NURITDINOV. So a pair of flash knockdowns early on in this contest. And these two men biting down on their mouth guard and just going to war here at 75 kilos. And both men coming up empty in that exchange. They will be reset with 30 seconds to go. LICET making an argument for this round. Will it be enough? Time winding down in the opening round. One final flurry. And NURITDINOV will get that spin kick off right as the bell sounds. And what an opening round. Look at that right hand that just placed LICET down on the mat. But LICET would recover. NURITDINOV will win the opening round. It's the 22-year-old looking to continue Russia's medal run throughout the SportAccord World Combat Games. It is John Pollock with you here at the Spartak Arena in St. Petersburg, Russia. Some great sports on display. throughout the games. Just watched some excellent fencing earlier on today with my man John Ramdean. He's going to tell me all about fencing later on tonight. Round number two getting set here at 75 kilograms. Gadzhi NURITDINOV, a win in this round, will secure that gold medal. And a beautiful slam by NURITDINOV. Grabbing him for the double leg and just dropping him on his back. The power of NURITDINOV is incredible, especially when you look at the frame of LICET, who clearly possessing a lot of power on his own, but unable to put it on display here in this bout as of yet. NURITDINOV ahead by one round at this point. Approaching the final minute of this round, NURITDINOV knocking LICET off of the platform after diving for that right hand. Fighting with a purpose is Gadzhi NURITDINOV. And LICET, knowing that the scorecard's not in his favor and he will be knocked off the platform for a second time in only a matter of seconds. And with those two platform drops, NURITDINOV will be declared the winner. If an opponent falls off the platform twice within a given round, the referee will step in and call an end to things as NURITDINOV here will be declared your winner. Your winner is St. Petersburg going crazy here. Gadzhi NURITDINOV of Russia putting in a tremendous performance, not even needing the duration of two rounds. Stopping Jesus LICET, knocking him off of the platform twice in a 10-second window.